Congratulations, Uganda law success.
We want to amend Article 23(4)(b), the 48 hours rule. We want to keep people longer. But our cells, the holding cells we have in the city, in most police stations, are for a capacity of 50 persons. During riots, that's the biggest one, 50. That's CPS. During riots, as more as 1,000 people are crammed into those cells. Our prisons have a capacity of around 20,000 inmates. But right now, we are seeing a situation where there are over 65,000 people in those remand facilities or in those prisons facilities. What are we talking about?
We want to tell these officers to educate them that the Human Rights Enforcement Act, for instance, will nullify a prosecution that has been procured through torture. So if you are an agile officer of the law and you want this prosecution to happen, do it quickly, do your investigations quickly. This person has the right to be presumed innocent. You cannot touch him, you cannot torture him. And if you torture him, it will compromise whatever confession you might produce in court. It's even inadmissible. So we think that the more we make them aware of the legal implications of their actions, then I believe that the more responsible they will become. For us, this is what we can contribute as a law society.
Address deserves a standing ovation. Somebody in the chat room says,